Vaya, bro. Que la que hay, mi gente. Bienvenido a otro live con Campesino Bro. Welcome to another live with Campesino Bro here in the Windy City, baby. Chicago, baby. But we do it the best, baby. Aquí en el barrio West Humboldt Park, in the West Humboldt Park neighborhood, mi gente. Hoy vamos a hacer chilaquiles today. That's what I'm in the mood for. And I haven't did a video in a minute. I'm back. Having my coffee this morning. Lo que se están dando su café, ¿verdad? ¿Quién está conectado? If anybody. No, bueno. Ok, ya se está. Hola. Hey everybody, how y'all doing? Drinking my coffee today. This is my coffee, my brand. I roast it myself. I buy it green, raw. If you guys are interested, it's on eBay. Just look up Campesino Bro Coffee on eBay and you'll find it. I got a few different types. Mexican. This one is Brazilian. So, if you guys are interested, I got Brazilian, Guatemalan, Rwandan, Indian from India. I roast it here myself, fresh. When my orders come in, I usually do it al momento, right? And I ship it the next day. For those of you, but you know, I do shipping too as well. Hey, Lise. Hi, I hope you're feeling better. It's a new vecina. See myself. Okay, ahora sí. Right. Oh my god, this coffee is so good. And then I use this, the French press. It's the best. Let me just put it over here for now so we need to get started. Así me veo. Ahora me veo. Today's my anniversary. So 21 years ago, me and my wife went down the aisle. It was about maybe around this time, right? 11 o'clock, something like that. Happy anniversary, baby. I love you. Hopefully, 21 more years, right? Y seguimos por ahí para abajo. Hasn't been easy, right? You know, but what marriage is easy? Pa'lante always. Always look forward, mi gente, okay? No matter what stupid arguments you guys have or whatever you guys go through. You guys love each other. You guys have to find a way to get through it, okay? So we've been together 24 years, but married 21. So happy anniversary, baby. Okay? So hopefully when you get out of work today, go out to dinner, ya tú sabes. So nada, we're gonna make this chilaquiles today. Okay? I'm gonna make mine with red salsa. I got a video on this. I think I got it on YouTube. I'm not sure, I gotta look that up. But most of my videos, like my recipe videos, I put them all on YouTube. Just go to YouTube, Campesino Bro, on YouTube, and you'll find it. Subscribe to it. I make red sauce, a green sauce. I show you there how to make it. Okay, chilaquiles. When you make chilaquiles, mi gente, por favor, no usen, don't use that, and I'm sorry to say it, but that cheap Tostitos or restaurant style chips. Any type of those chips, those are no good. Just fry your chips. Okay, here in Chicago, Puerto Milagro. This from here, this is made here. There's a company here in a little village in the south side. Milagro, you go to the restaurants, flame food también. You can either fry it better, so you can fry it hard, because you want to fry it hard. Or if you have chips like El Milagro makes, these are the best chips to use for chilaquiles, because they're very, very crispy, pero bien crujiente. Bien crujiente. Van a ver ahora, mi gente. Those of you from Chicago that are from here, you guys, come on, you guys know. You know how we do here. ¿Sabes cómo hacemos aquí? Mi saludo, ¿verdad? Mi gente en Puerto Rico, mi gente, my people from New York, my people from the East Coast, people from Florida. All right, let me get this open. Okay. Mira, these chips, this is restaurant style. Look how crispy that is. And they're nice. So what we're gonna do first is, we're gonna do the red salsa, okay? We gotta heat it up. So a little oil, we're gonna like fry, ¿verdad? The salsa. Con permiso. I'm sweating here already. Vaya, bro! Edgardo! What's up? The reason why you wanna heat this up is because it's, when you put the tortillas in there, it'll stick better. Okay? So you just wanna like heat it up until it starts boiling. And then that should be good. Entonces, dependiendo, ¿verdad? How much tortillas you want. Because all you do, chilaquiles, you just toss it. That's all you do, just toss the tortillas in the sauce. Okay? Vamos a echar esto aquí por un lado. We're just gonna heat it up for a little bit longer, a couple minutes. Let all the sauce get in there. Okay? And then what's gonna go on here is queso blanco. Queso cotija, the one you put on the la mazorca, the one you put on the elote. Sour cream. Now I'm gonna fry a couple of eggs to put right on top. Porque esto queda rico, real good with the eggs. I'm gonna throw a little bit of more sauce. Because you want it, you know, wet. I mean, you don't want it dry either or too wet, but, you know. Mira ahí. Okay. More or less like this, mi gente. Okay. See how it's coated? Like most of the chips. Ya se está. Mira. Mira que sencillo. So, what we're going to do is, I'm going to put this to the side. And I'm going to heat up the eggs right quick. Esto es rápido, mi gente. This is a quick video. Okay. To kind of wet my feet again. Because it's been a minute since I did a video. I've been babysitting this whole time. I don't have to babysit anymore, and I don't want to say thank God because I miss my grandkids, but at the same time I need to get back to work. I start working next week, thank God, over a year with this pandemic y todo esto, unemployment, it's a mess, but I'm glad I'm going back to work next week, and I'm gonna start making more videos a menudo. Okay, mi gente, so you know, I'm sorry about that. Alright. I got my eggs. I'm just gonna fry two eggs. Then, like I said, queso cotija, the one you put on the elotes. I like the cotija in it. There's a restaurant that I go to that they throw the cotija. They don't throw the chihuahua cheese on it. So, me, I'm gonna throw both, but that's how I like it. Okay. Okay. And again, mi gente, Campesino El Bro Coffee on eBay. You can find it there. I'm still working on my website. When I get my website up, you guys can just go straight to the website. Okay. So I already have it, campesinoelbrocoffee.com. If you go to it now, it's under construction, right? Okay, en lo que esto fríe. Entonces, look at this little cool cup, el bro. My daughter, Nena, gracias. She sent this me from Puerto Rico. They made it, it came from Toa Alta. I don't know who made it, pero mira que chévere. El bro, they personalize it. Entonces, it's a speaker. I mean, and it's loud. Okay? And I just keep my water here nice and close to double wall thermos. Okay? If I put coffee in there, forget it. Coge la peste, that smell of the coffee, and then I can't get it out. So, all right. This is what we're gonna do. Voy a poner the chips. Okay. Ya está eso. Entonces el huevo. El huevo. I like it over easy. Oh, ¿viste eso, verdad? That's experience, mi gente. If you don't know how to do it, don't do it. Se te va a flotar. Okay? Or use a spatula. You can use a spatula to do it. Okay? Like that. That's how I like it. Nice and soft. You put this to the side. Okay? Platear esto aquí, o terminar de platear, ¿verdad? All right. Entonces, what we're gonna do is the following: lo cotijo, depends how much you want on it, ¿verdad? Here's the shredded cheese. If you don't have Chihuahua cheese, mi gente, you can use mozzarella, es lo mismo. It's just one, it's just a tad bit saltier than the other. Okay, and sour cream for sure. Okay, that's it. Me, I like to throw a little bit of salt and pepper. Okay, el huevo. Okay, y me gusta un poco más de salsa en el huevo. So depending on ustedes, right? Depends on you guys. Okay, so like I always say, mi gente, vamos a meterle ñaki a esto, a ver si está bueno, to see if it's good, right? So we need to taste this. Oh my God, look how delicious this looks. Grab a little bit of the chilaquile. Excuse me, it's hot. Oh my God, and then the salsa is spicy. I feel my nose runny right away. Really good, mi gente. You guys should try this. Like I said, don't buy that Tostitos, that cheap, thin tortilla chip. Try to just buy the tortillas yourself, corn tortillas, and fry them. Cut them up like that. Just cut it like that, and you fry them a few at a time, okay? Or if you can find chips like this, already like nice and crispy, like real crispy. See the color on these? It's not that white one, it's the yellow one. And if you can find the blue corn chips, that one's fine too. But these are really good. Milagros. Pues nada, mi gente. Aquí los dejo con esto. And like always, I don't have rights over the music. No tengo derecho sobre la música. You guys have a blessed day. Beautiful day from my wife. Again, happy anniversary, baby. 21 years. And if you guys are interested in my coffee, ¿verdad? I'm going to have it soon. I'm going to do like little kits. I'm going to put like coffee, the French press, grinder. You can even, I'm going to sell even green coffee. Where I'm going to sell, it's a pot, right? It's a manual pot where you can toast or roast your coffee beans in. And you do it by hand. You can do it right. It's real cheap. I'm not saying it's expensive. But I'll let you guys know soon. So nada, mi gente. Have a beautiful day. Lo quiero again here from Barrio West Humboldt Park, Windy City, Chicago, Chi-Town, baby. Best city in the world. To all my people in Chicago, vaya, bro. To my bro West. Te dejo con eso. My coffee. Vemos.